Tuesday saw two great charity events taking place. In the morning, Mercedes-Benz World in Surrey play host to a karting day in aid of the Henry Surtees Foundation.
Well, we're here today to raise funds for the Air Ambulance of Kent, Surrey and Sussex. This is to buy equipment to put blood transfusions into the aircraft so that it's at the point of the incident, saving valuable time and in turn lives and injuries.
I know Henry quite well, and just to come and support and keep Henry's name in the forefront and to get as much funds as we can is just a great tribute to John and Henry, and I'm very happy to be part of that.
As race day approaches, who do these legends think has a chance of glory at Silverstone?
Certainly Alonso has, despite being a little behind in the car, has come up with results. So, you know, there's a number of them, and there are others knocking on the door.
Jensen will surprise a lot of people this weekend. I think he'll come out and he'll be super quick this weekend.